I got you on video there, D. What do you say? Stretching out those old muscles? What? Nice shot.
I think there's a, I don't know if that's even on the green.
Looks like you're putting.
There.
That looks really nice, kind of where Derek's went. Nice shot, nice shot. Dude, look at you.
Come down. Atta boy.
Shot.
I mean, how perfect is that? That's a tight tee shot here. That was so pure. Freaking awesome, man. Beautiful. Freaking beautiful. Jason. Awesome, man.
Fairway. Great shot. He's in the same spot you are.
Hey, careful. Sixth hole, Deer Ridge, 2015, 9-iron. Oh, he got away with one, folks, and it's right down Broadway. Baller.
So how did I get away with it? How did I get away with it? Because you know I hit it off the hosel?
Yes.
Or the heel?
You healed it, but that's okay.
I did. That is a beauty. That's a beauty.
Hope you got a little more than Derek did.
Oh.
Be good.
Short.
Right back in the collection area.
I don't know if I had, honestly.
12th hole. Booyah. Mashed potatoes!
Sounded good.
Look at that beauty right down the middle.
Y'all ask that guy if he saw Jason's ball. There's a lot of par fours out here that are pretty tight off the tee.
This is
here, you know, we're hitting irons off the tee.
It's not an easy course. But Derek is 3 under right now. I won't say that too loud because we don't want to jinx him. Then we have like 4 holes left. Let's see if he shoots 69.
Dude, that'll be so awesome.
Goodbye. Freaking insane for you to step up and hit a driver like that. Oh my god, Derek. D-man.
I need a birdie, baby.
I know. To get to where? Your favorite position. What's that?
Keep the distance at least.
It's a nice draw, a little push. Oh.